Prime Minister Narendra Modi arrived in Mexico on Thursday. He was received by Foreign Minister of Mexico, Claudia Salinas. He was welcomed by the Indian diaspora here. Later in the day, he will have extensive talks with Mexican President Enrique Pieto on key bilateral issues, including India's membership in the NSG. Modi's one-day stopover in Mexico will be the first bilateral visit of an Indian head of state in 30 years.